No, it's my story, it's everyone's story, and I think we all need to see our story and have our story articulated so that we can be conscious about it and feel good about it and also come together as a community to take the next step in that story.